Where the fuck is the beast?
What?
He's the one who made me quit. I want him.
But the beast, he's injured.
By who?
Aaron.
You're the one who injured the beast, right?
Yeah.
I want to fight you. What is that?
Well, hold on. You want to fight me?
Yeah, because I can't fight the beast. He's the one who got me to quit. And you're the one who injured him. So I have to fight you. And I'm going to fight you for whatever it is on your head.
Okay. Well, this is a crown.
Right.
Tiara. But did you see what I did against Barry Free?
I don't care. I fought him. He's not that hard.
Shut up. I practically ended the beast's career, so to speak. I mean, and a newcomer who hasn't been here for a year thinks you can beat me.
I can. I know I can, and I will.
Okay. Well, around here, we don't do it by talking. We do it by fighting. So why don't you get your country ass back there, and I'll be waiting for you.
Okay. Country.
What do I even do at this point, man?
Wrestle.
Thank you. One, two, two. One. One, two.
Double axe handle right to the king. And of course, something I forgot to mention in the beginning, the king's crown is of course on the line for this match. There's a lot on the line here. This king's crown that Aaron's fought long and hard for, beating the beast of course and injuring him as well, from probably one of the biggest stunts and from one of the best matches we've ever seen here on the channel. If you haven't already, go back and check it out. I think we got like 700 views on it right now, and Jesus, what a wild swing right to Drake. Then right to that stomach again, targeted in the beginning, and he returns the favor with that chair shot to the back. Aaron might be a little fatigued here. He's wobbling a little bit. And now picking up Drake. Moving him and slamming his head onto that chair. What a great fight out of these two men. Now grabbing his home, the recycling bin. This is not a very common this is not a very common item to be used in wrestling. He uses it all the time and hitting the chair. Oh my god, and I'm not sure if Drake got knocked over or if he just tripped. And now, geez, what power from Aaron, what strength, just being able to pick up that recycling bin. That's insane. Stomping on Drake a little bit there, bringing him over to the fence. I'm not exactly sure what he's doing here. Oh, the big man going for some high flying now, and oh my god! What a freaking dropkick by Aaron. Slash double foot stomp. Stomping into the face, the chest of Drake.
Chinese table?
There's a wrestling joke right there, as you all know. Japanese tables do not break. Asian tables. They're impossible to break. And that one, it's one of them, does not break. I'll tell you what does break. Drake. Drake will break after the end of this match. He will be broken. And now picking up Drake, lifting him onto his shoulders, and oh my gosh, smacking his head twice onto barrel and the F5 right into the fence. Tumbling onto the ground, of course. Aaron feeling himself here. A very confident man right there. Hopefully not overly confident. It's very easy to get overly confident, to get careless, not careful, and mess up and get that crown taken away from you. Definitely would not want that to happen. Now Drake! What a sneaky little snake with that chair. And now some chair shots to the back of Aaron. Placing him onto that recycling bin now. And he climbs! He climbs onto that third step! Oh my god! And jumping over Aaron. Correction, on top of Aaron. Jumping over the recycling bin. Landing quite the elbow drop right there. God dang. And now moving the recycling bin away and out of the way. And now he's winding all the way back for this. Two knees! Crashing right into Aaron with that metal 10. And one, he's going for the pin. Two. But a kick out at two. Aaron says, no, I refuse to let this man defeat me. Very unexpectedly amazing good match here. And now going high flying for the third time this match. Boom! Shoulder right into Aaron. Taking him down. Drake right back up to his feet. Lifting that recycling bin up. Not exactly sure what he could be going for here. And he's climbing up there. Once again. Oh, and he gets knocked down. Knocked down by Aaron. A little desperation there by Aaron. Kicking that trash can, knocking over Drake. Drake back to his feet. Aaron back to his feet as well. And Drake right into the recycling bin. Aaron's pissed. I tell you, when Aaron's pissed, he starts throwing shit, including people. And Aaron, he's very mad right now. He's throwing everything he can, including that recycling bin, which he just slams on top of Drake. I think Drake's dead. I think we're gonna have to let Drake borrow some of those crutches right there. Because he's got a broken something, that's for sure. And now lifting up Drake. Nope, not yet. Just putting him into position. Now lifting up Drake. I told you. And a power bomb! Oh my god. What goes up must come down. That is the rule of gravity, and Drake just got thrown down right through that table.
One, two, three.
And that's it, folks. That's all we got for you tonight.